Thank you. Transportation device.
Submerged.
I know, but it's our only option.
All right.
Hmm.
Adam. I was very surprised when I first met you.
Why?
Back in the colony, we learned that everyone on Earth was completely wiped out.
I'm sure it must have seemed that way. But you can't expect Mother Sphere to know everything.
Then there are other survivors out there, like you.
Yes, but it's rare to see them. Earth is still pretty inhospitable to humans. We're here.
Where's the transportation device?
Try activating this monorail panel.
There is no power.
No worries. Let's check the power control room under the stairs. To reorganize the code in order to restore power. Thank you. That's great. Try activating the monorail panel again.
Something is heading our way.
Don't worry. It's the monorail.
This ancient electronic device is our transport.
All right, then. After you. Are you all right?
Oh, I was just remembering something from yesterday. This city, it's so quiet and so lonesome.
Well, that's what happens when a city becomes devoid of humanity. Eve. What are you going to do after you defeat the Alpha Nativa?
All airborne squad members exist for one sole purpose. All we must do is complete the mission.
You mean the extinction of all Nativas? Right? To think that the point of your existence is to snuff out another species. No fun in that. Get off?
Looks like this used to be a plaza.
You're right. Except it's underwater now. The good thing is you won't have to go in the water. The Hall of Records is that way. As I thought.
It's locked.
The security code will be in one of the Legion soldiers. We have no choice but to search the mall. Let's look for the Legion in the square building. It might be best to stay away from the water. Looks like there's electricity running through it.
I see a hidden note here.
Great. Let's go back. Shopping done.
Adam, do you meet airborne squad members from the colony often?
No, not really. Yesterday, I just happened to be around the area. I've never seen such a large-scale airborne operation.
Why did you save me?
I'm not really sure. It just felt right, like I was meant to. It's hard to describe. It's just a short, intense feeling. From a pro. a bit too far for that. How about you try jumping and dashing? Everything looks like an apocalypse.
What?
Nothing. Just talking to myself.
I need a 4-digit password.
Another headache. Okay. This sign reads time. Could this be connected to the clock tower? I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now. It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there. Like this before. The system was put through a reset when the power was cut off. I'll have to verify the credentials once power is restored.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. If the safety system goes off, we'll never be able to enter. I scanned the credentials. We'll need to restore the power. Stairs lead to the power control room. It looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. All right, this is the code to the power control room. Great. Power has been restored. We'll head down to the Hall of Records now. I can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Hypercell. Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from the hyperdrive. Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. We got it. The hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
May your memories live on forever.
are going to be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha. Collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Thank you.